New this morning, a vacant home in Carmichael goes up in flames. The early morning fire happened just before 3 on California Avenue. Firefighters say the house was boarded up, causing some entry problems. Nobody was inside. They say they were able to keep the fire from spreading to other homes. Fire is being investigated for arson.